Xavier Tillman saves the day by hitting the game winner, bringing the lead back for Boston 101-100 against the Sacramento Kings.